Pakistani social media stars are back in the spotlight, but unfortunately, it's for all the wrong reasons. Viral videos and allegations are shaking up social media, dragging popular influencers like Minahil Malik, Imsha Rahman, Mathira Mohammed, and Kamwal Aftab into controversies. Let's talk about Kamwal Aftab, one of the latest names caught in this storm. A viral video allegedly shows her in a compromising situation, but so far, no one has authenticated its legitimacy. Is it real or just another case of false accusations? The truth remains unclear. Kamwal Aftab isn't just a TikToker. Born on 9th January 1998 in Lahore, she's a social media sensation with over 4 million Instagram followers. She's also an entrepreneur and a proud mom to her daughter, Ezel Zulkarnain, who was born earlier this year. But Kamwal's rise to fame wasn't easy. In an emotional interview, she opened up about growing up in a dysfunctional family. She revealed how her father abandoned her and left her at her grandmother's house. This tough start to life even cost her education, as she was expelled from school due to financial struggles. Kamwal's controversy comes weeks after Minahil Malik faced a similar storm. Minahil, another prominent TikToker, was accused of appearing in an intimate video. She later clarified it wasn't her, issued a statement, and even filed a legal complaint. Then came Imsha Rahman's turn. Her name trended when a similar video surfaced online. Once again, no evidence confirmed the claims, but the damage was already done. Pakistani TV host Mathira Mohammed also became a target. She didn't hold back, calling out people on her ex handle for misusing her name and photos. Her statement read, "Please have shame. Keep me out of this trashy nonsense." Just like the others, no proof backed the allegations against her. From Minahil to Kamwal, the common thread in all these cases is the viral nature of these videos, which remain unverified and based solely on assumptions. The spread of such rumors raises serious concerns about privacy, accountability, and the harsh reality of online platforms. While controversies dominate the headlines, let's not forget these influencers are real people with lives outside the screen. It's time for social media users to act responsibly and wait for facts instead of spreading baseless claims.